Tecno has launched its new Common 12 series with a triple artificial intelligence upgrade and an augmented reality capabilities to enhance user experience. Now, it is the company's first step as it works to release 108 megapixel camera phones.
The Common 12 series is the latest of Tecno's superior camera phones. With three rear lenses, the Common 12 offers high pixel images with colorful clarity at an affordable price. Prominently featuring is the integration of artificial intelligence and augmented reality capability into its core software.
Tecno unveiled Tecno Common 12 yesterday, and with the Common 12 series, it comes with unique features. Unique features such as the triple rear camera, it's AI as well, and also the triple rear camera, it comes with a 16 megapixel back camera, which is AI. Then we also have the 2MP for the bokeh, and also we have for the wide angle shots as well. Tecno is doing this because we are Africa's number one brand, and our customers and users have expected more from us. So we decided to give our customers a surprise getting to the end of the year.
The Common 12 Air will retail for 699 cedis, the Common 12 for 769 cedis, and the Common Pro for 889 cedis.
Tecno is very affordable. And even taking a look at our Common 12 Air, with the Common 12 Air, it has a dot-in display. And when you go around the market, the dot-in display is very expensive with some other brands on the market. But then we are giving it to our customers at a very affordable price.
Tecno is the fourth global phone brand in terms of device sale. It was adjudged the Tech Consumer Brand of the Year at the MOBEX Innovation Award this year.